What is up, guys? Your boy, the GM Lowlife, and today we're back at it again with a new video. All right, guys, so we finally did what everybody's been roasting on me about on TikTok, and it's the window conversion for my truck. We got it going. Right now we're doing the conversion to electrical because remember they were manual. So what we did, big shout out to the homie Josh Bruckner. You know who you are, the homie out of Wisconsin. He just moved to San Antonio and he was parting out his truck. So what he let us do was we got the wiring from his truck, which is OEM, and we had also got the OEM motors. But we went ahead and ordered new motors because, you know, since they're OEM motors, probably like 20 years old, and we don't want to go through a hassle that if they ever give out. So what we did was we ordered these new motors and we got it going. So let me show y'all exactly what we got going on as of right now. All right, guys, so there's basically the motor mocked up. That's a newer motor, and then we have the wiring going on. It's still a long progress left because we have the electrical door panels. We are going to be upholstering them, giving them our own little style, doing a little custom pod to fit, and then wrapping them and things like that. But this is as of right now what we got going on. We got this panel in the works. I'm gonna show y'all how the other panels were before over there on the other side. So for those of y'all that are new to the channel, these are the old panels. As y'all can see, they were fully wrapped diamond stitch, but this is what everybody was counting on me on, the roll up. So that's what we're basically getting rid of. This is the full custom interior on this truck, and that's what we got going on as of right now. So basically we're getting rid of these panels, going to the electric 99-02 panels. And like we said, over there is already on the works. Here we're already going to get started on this side, putting the new motors, putting the wiring and all that stuff. And once again, big shout out to my brother JM Installs that's doing this. So yeah, guys, he's the one that's getting down on the wiring and getting everything going for me. So y'all stay tuned for the end of this video to see how everything will come out once it's all put together. All right, guys, so this is Jacob from Twilight. He came, pulled up to the house to see what we got going on with this window conversion over here. All right, guys, so right there, my brother removed the old door panel, and then he's removing the old cranks. We have the old crank right there too from the other door, and right now we're just removing this one. De mitotes y de envidia y de gente traicionera. Ya enamores de que huella. All right, guys, so right now we're basically almost there. We already have everything. Check it out, the power, the motors are in. Look at all this taped up nice to give it that good look behind there, behind the panel over there. My brother's still working, and then these are the old door panels I used to have. For example, I don't remember, I will be selling them without the speakers though. They're fiberglass 4 2 6.5, and they're fully wrapped with diamond stitch. And the new ones, more or less, y'all probably know which kind they are. But right now they're stock, but we're gonna be doing them custom. But right now, let's go check them out. Here's my brother's truck. Let's go right there. She's looking nice, right? And then on this truck, we recently did the visors on it, looking nice with the suede, because it used to have the OG slab rider fucking screens. But these are the other door panels, the stock ones. We are going to be doing them custom. I'm not exactly going to say what I'm doing because I don't exactly know just yet. But just know they're going to get reupholsterized with leather, some fiberglass, a little fiberglass pod, something clean and simple. Y'all see what's up. Y'all already know the way I roll. But these are the stock door panels that are going to go in there for now. I'm just going to put them in. I'm not going to put the speakers in because I'm going to be doing something clean. But for now, I'm gonna put them in and then leave the truck in there because we're gonna have it parked there, because we're gonna be doing something else inside the truck. So it's gonna be in the garage for a while, just parked. But that will be for a different vlog. But for now, like I said, we're gonna throw on these panels just like that. These are just stock panels. They have little things like this, a little scratch, nothing too major. But we're gonna be fixing all that. So y'all stay tuned to see what we do on the next vlog for these panels. As far as that goes, right now we're finishing up on the conversion over there. Mm.
Ya anduve con las más bellas, ya brindé por todas ellas. Ya comí hasta quedar lleno. Y anduve deseando un taco, hice los platitos serenos. Donde hay casa fue terreno. Ya fui blanco, ya fui negro, ya fui malo.
Alright guys, so the doors are finally done, check them out. Right now they're still stuck, remember we're gonna work on them little by little, but check it out. There it is. And shout out to my brother. Yeah, Mistos.
This is exclusive just for the Gym Lowlife, alright guys? So don't hit us up. We don't do this shit for nobody. I mean, it's too much work and you're not gonna wanna pay, so.
Alright guys, so it's only exclusive for me. So if you're trying to get this job done, he's not gonna do it for you, I'm sorry. But these door panels are for sale right now. We're gonna remove those speakers. So if you're interested, hit me up if they don't sell by the time I drop this video. Alright guys, so that concludes this mini vlog. Big shout out to my brother. Pepe, or as mostly I know him as JM Installs, which is the one that has done my full system. We finally got our power windows in there, guys. And I'm not gonna be showing y'all, this is not a how-to or anything like that, but it's just so y'all could see the progress on my build, as most of y'all know and always watch. Also, one more thing is, for those of y'all that are wondering, what did I use? Did I use a kit? No, guys. Once again, big shout out to the homie Josh. Because of him, we went ahead and we were able to pull off the OEM harnesses off the doors and things like that. The only thing we did go with aftermarket was the, what's that shit called, the motors for the window. The reason being because, like I said, the motors, we did pull them off his truck as well, but we're talking about 20-year-old motors sooner or later that we're gonna go out. So we went ahead and bought brand new motors, but we got all the OEM wiring, OEM harnesses from his truck, which is a 99302. Because if y'all don't know, the 03 to 06 or 07 wiring stuff will not work for this truck. So that's as far as we got going on. One more time, let me show y'all how it works. I mean, as most of y'all know, it's just a regular thing, but let me show y'all that it's working and everything's going good. All right, so let's turn the key over there. Let's go ahead, up, down, right here too, up, down. And then none of this works because I don't have those mirrors, but this is what matters right here. So y'all stay tuned because we're gonna be doing the custom panel, little things on it. Of course, it's not gonna be on this vlog, but make sure to subscribe so y'all can see the full progress once everything is intact. All right guys, so this is it for this video. Like I said, stay tuned for the next vlogs coming soon because we are gonna be getting those door panels customized and we're gonna be doing one more thing. So y'all stay tuned for that. And it's your boy, the GM Lowlife. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them down in the comment section below. Subscribe, comment, like. It's your boy, the GM Lowlife, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.